So let me stop the quiz. Who sold one dime and talk like they been on the block for years? You know that nigga who talk like he was nearly shot. Run his mouth, I hear gangster when he's clearly not. The nigga played the background, nothing more, that's all. And all his drug knowledge comes from another rap song. I see beyond the surface, cause the time span of his grind span is however long. Keeping spitting verses, niggas is priceless. Spit about who the nicest. I sit back and laugh at these Milli Vanilla Ices. If you real and you did it, I respect you cause you live it. If you didn't, I can't respect you if you lying when you spitting. Dog, I ain't gon' go down as the industry fuck. Who career went down the drain when you look this history up? Nigga, I couldn't do it, me myself. I just find it easier to be myself. Cause me, I'm no mobster. Me, I'm no gangster. Me, I'm no actor. Me, I'm just me. Me, me, I'm no mobster. Me, I'm no gangster. Me, I'm no actor. Me, I'm just me. Me, me, I'm no mobster. Me, I'm no gangster. Me, I'm no actor. Me, I'm just me. Me, me, I'm no mobster. Right, me, I'm no gangster. Me, I'm no actor. Me, I'm just me. Me, you ever met the nigga that really like 8 Mile? Memorized them shits, now he thinking that he can freestyle. Heard one too many mixtapes, he spit at every nigga he see and figure battling you would be his big break when actually he's whack due to lack of originality. Spends most of his time downloading the best of Cassidy. This nigga has no identity at all. This nigga is Aaron Hall. This nigga is bound to fall. Nigga spitting lines in the crowd and nobody can tell. Then somebody yells, "Hey nigga, that's that Big L shit." I understand being a student of the game, but biting a nigga shit just mean you good at being lame. Look, I ain't gon' go and bite another nigga lines and get called out in public for using them like they minds. Look, I couldn't do it, dog. Me myself, I just find it easier to be myself. Because me, I'm no mobster. Me, I'm no gangster. Me, I'm no actor. Me, I'm just me. Me, me, I'm no mobster. Me, I'm no gangster. Me, I'm no actor. Me, I'm just me. Me, me, I'm no mobster. Me, I'm no gangster. Me, I'm no actor. Me, I'm just me. Me, me, I'm no mobster. Me, I'm no gangster. Me, I'm no actor. Yeah. I am a leader by nature, I make it known. I don't follow in footsteps, homie, I make my own. The flow is H2O, nigga, it's no problem. I ain't the next nobody, I'm the first John Connor. And you ain't heard shit, this is only the prequel. The way I play with these words, this rap shit is like preschool. Give me my props, how could you not acknowledge me? When in the first two verses, I told you niggas what not to be. No, I don't want you niggas to copy me. Just try to do you and come up in the game, honestly. My grind is the same as my lyricism. They say it's the bigger picture. They say they can hear it in them. So, if I say some shit that's similar to yours, sorry. That just means I ain't never heard your shit before. Rap Paul Mooney, telling it like it is. I ain't soft by any means, but I'm man enough to admit that. Me, I'm no mobster. Me, I'm no gangster. Me, I'm no actor. Me, I'm just me. Me, me, I'm no mobster. Me, I'm no gangster. Me, I'm no actor. Me, I'm just me. Me, me, I'm no mobster. Me, I'm no gangster. Me, I'm no actor. Me, I'm just me. Me, me, I'm no mobster. Me, I'm no gangster. Me, I'm no actor. Me, I'm just me. Me.
Props to the homie 50, man.